Hi students, welcome to chemistry class. Now we are going to study about how to write the molecular formula. I am going to say the easiest way. Draw a tabular formula. It contains 1, 2, 3. Then 3, 2, 1. Under the heading 1, I am going to write lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium. Then under the heading 2, I am going to write beryllium, magnesium, calcium and barium. Then under the heading 3, I am going to write just aluminium next to calcium. 3 again, it contains nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic. The next group, that is 2, it contains oxygen, sulfur and selenium. Then the last group is 1, it contains fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. The first example is lithium oxide. What is the name of the lithium? Li. Then oxide, we are going for oxygen. So O. Then what is the number in the lithium? It is 1. So I am writing 1 at the down. And for oxygen, 2 at the down. Then what we are going to write, we are going to write the letters as same, but we are going to interchange the numbers. In the place of 1 we are going to write 2, and in the place of 2 we are going to write the number 1. So what will be the formula? Li2O1. Then finally the formula will be Li2O. That's all. Now I am going to write the molecular formula for calcium oxide. So what is the word for calcium? It is Ca2. Then oxygen, O2. Then next step, if we interchange, again the number will be same. So what we will get? We will get Ca2O2. We strike out this 2 and 2 on both the elements. Then the final step is CaO. Now listen, we are going to write the next formula. I will give you the formula, that is lithium nitride. Lithium nitride. Then what is the letter for lithium? It is Li. The number will be 1 at the top. Then for nitrogen, what is the number? I am writing nitrogen N and then 3. Then if I interchange the numbers, I will get 3 and 1. So what I will get? I will get Li3N1. The formula will be Li3N. So it is lithium nitride. The next example is calcium phosphide. So the letter Ca for calcium. The number for calcium is 2. Then phosphide means, here I am going to write phosphorus. So P. The number for phosphorus is 3. So the numbers are here 2 and 3. If I interchange the numbers, I will get 3 and 2. So when I am writing Ca3P2, that is 3 from the phosphorus will come to calcium and 2 from the calcium will come to phosphorus. So it is calcium phosphide. The formula will be Ca3P2. We will continue to write few more molecular formulas in next videos.